have a good start. Based on their times coming in, they really have to get up and run here. They cannot play around. They have to give it their all to get to that 56-50, and the Vincies have to get to 57. And look at the Vincies out there, my goodness, flying, pelting, going down that back straight. The two athletes from St. Vincent. Let's watch all the majors are going to come up here. Tiara Stewart. School running a cracker jacker. That's Wade. He's out early. We have Paris Shocking. Savion Hoy will have a lot of work to do, and he's beginning his work. But Foundations Wade is not making any sport this afternoon. Does he have the stamina? Where can Savion Hoy be expected to challenge Wade? He turns a beautiful turn. Not necessarily about that Clarifta standard, but I wanted them to get under. We have a good start. Let's see how they're going to push and go. See how they're going to shape up. Rashin Griffith is running very hard, as well as Jamal Burke. As usual, Kyle Deal, however, not this evening making any sport, still looking relaxed here. The athlete there in main one, Michael Patrick, running well. Rashim Griffith is really running by the race of his life. And it's going to be an interesting race. Anicia Richards of St. Vincent runs in lane number 8, and she ran 57.35. Janelle Reed of Pacers Track Club is in 7. Asia Foster of Quantum Leap runs in 6. Shanita Brooms of Elite runs in 5. Chloe Lucas of Talent, she runs... Sorry, in 4. Rhea Hoyt runs in 3. Already making the standard. Already making the standard here. Running 56.30 is Tamara Woodley. That's in Vincent class after there. And Samisha Mile, she's just outside of her standard. She ran 56.82, and she's going to try to get that 56.61. She runs in lane 1. This one is going to be a hot one, especially with the Vincies. Of the running is going to come from lane 2, but I like the attitude of Rhea Hoyt early o'clock, not even running 100 meters already. That is what running is about. Look at Rhea Hoyt go. She's the one that we want to qualify here, or would like to qualify in terms of that time. But look at the Vincies, my goodness. Asia Foster running well. Look at Woodley in lane 2. Now starting to be a Ladies and gentlemen, that is what running is about. I like that though.
I can't wait for it.